my favorite author says, Neville Goddard, he says, consciousness is the one and only reality. So once you understand and realize that consciousness is the one and only reality, you will stop making limiting statements such as, I can't afford that, or I never have enough money. Do not claim or affirm things that you do not wish to experience, because consciousness is the one and only reality. What you are conscious of, you are.